So I'm going to get my gerbils right now, and I'm super, super, super excited. So I'll show you what we're getting in the store if they don't catch me recording.
They say don't let them in. Close your eyes and clear your thoughts again. But when I'm all alone, they show up on their own. 'Cause inner demons fight their battles with fire. Inner demons don't play by the rules. They say just push them down, just fight them harder.
I'm back home and I'm going to show you what I got. I just have to move everything so I can get it over here. Now there are a few things that I need to get in the room or grab. So the first thing I have is this huge thing. A bedding, easy clean bedding and litter. Aspen, wood sheeting. So, the next thing I have is some hay. The only reason I got this one was because it was smaller. And I mean, there's a gerbil on it, so I thought maybe that means it's better for gerbils. That's the only package that says it's for, like, you can use it for gerbils. Well, I'm not sure if that is a gerbil, but it looks like a gerbil, so good. Next, I got this Living World tree house that they can chew on and use. Then I got some Living World just wooden sticks for them to chew. Six of them, little branches. I got a whimsy chew for them to chew on. I don't know if they like it, and if they don't, I'll give it to my hamsters. Then I got these Living World Treehouse bendy bridge. Flexible blah blah blahs. Here's the food that I have. Tropical carnival? Gourmet food. I got this one because it's for gerbils and hamsters. And then I'll add my little mix to it that I have. Then I have my silent spinner. It's actually quite old. But I mean, it works. So I have this one. It's going to be too small for them eventually. But just for now. And I'll see if they like wheels or not. So we've got that. Now, I have a Living World, or not, a KT water bottle, a glass water bottle, but I don't have it right now. And then I have this water bottle for it. And then I have a food bowl and a glass dish to put sand in. Anyways, I'm going to fill this with my new bedding, and I'm going to add a little bit of Carefresh bedding to it. I forgot to say I have that. Because you need some softness.
Why would you give up on it so soon? So angels, angels, please just keep on fighting. Angels, don't give up on me today.
Because of my hamsters, and I'm not going to be having my gerbils in here for a long time, so I'm happy about that.
Life's not fair, so angels, please, please stay here. Take the pain, take the fear. They say it won't be hard, but they can't see the battles in my heart. But when I turn away, the demons seem to, 'cause inner demons don't play well with angels. They cheat and lie and steal and break and bruise. Just please protect me from these rebels. This is a battle I don't want to lose. So angels, angels, please just keep on fighting. Angels, don't give up on me today. 'Cause the demons, they are there, they just keep fighting. 'Cause inner demons just won't go.
Cages right now. I have it down because I'm just watching them. But there's their food bowl. There I am. This is the bendy bridge. I moved it. Their little sleeping area is just in here, and they lay there. Then there's their little treehouse thing, which they can get in through there. Their water bottle's right here. Here's their sand dish. They created like a little tunnel underneath. They have a toilet roll. The bendy bridge, they created this huge hole, and basically there's a tunnel under here where they're all right now, just chilling. And they've been trying to escape, but they can't. And every time I put my hand out so they'll come on, they're like, nope, I don't want to escape anymore. I still haven't named them, but that's my gray one. I have a black one, which you saw there. The other two must be like in the